There are certain times when we wish to wipe out our hard drive, reinstall our OS, but remembering and installing all the packages that we had is very time consuming. So for that, I have two commands that will ease you up, especially if you are using Arch-based Linux distributions. This will be very helpful. So let's switch to a terminal. For me, I'm using Kitty today. So the first command is pacman dash capital Q dash capital Q small Q E, pipe it to wc dash l. So this command will print out the number of packages that we have right now. So let's hit enter. So we have 650 packages installed in our system. The second command is we want to keep a record of all those 650 packages in a text file. So for that, what I will do is pacman dash capital Q small Q E greater than package list dot txt. So all our 650 packages are now stored in packagelist.txt file. So to verify that, I will open the file. So here are all my 650 packages. So right now what I will do is I will save all those packages. Basically I will save the packagelist.txt file in my GitLab or GitHub. And every time I format my PC, I will use this text file to install all my softwares. But how? So for that, I will use paru dash s dash dash needed. So that needed flag will help me install all the packages that are not installed. So basically, when we install our OS, the base packages are installed like Xorg and video drivers. So the needed flag will skip all the installed previously installed apps, and the rest of the packages will be installed. So now dash and this tab less than sign packagelist.txt. So why I am using paru? I am using paru because most of the apps that are saved are from AUR. So pacman doesn't know what to do with the AUR files. So that's why I am using paru. So let's hit in the enter. It will ask me for a password. So we can see there are a lot of warnings. These are because the packages are already installed in my PC. And the error here, this is basically means that these packages are not from either AUR or the repositories. These are the third party packages that I have installed from a source file. So these are the commands that is that I use every time I format my drive. So if you are using Debian or Ubuntu based distributions, I will pin down the commands in the description box. You may check. And that's all for today. Thank you very much.